hoping that you're going to provide the everything for you to do to the dear God. We know that this ceremony is very important, dear God. Those who are being commended, those who are getting the fellowship on us, dear God. It's because of the kind of work they've done, the commitment and the passion, dear God. We pray that, the ceremony will be successful, dear God, and all the praise and honor will go back to you, dear God. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Again, I'd like to welcome you all to this very great occasion, the first fellowship and commendation award ceremony. Again, I'm Adriana Gannon-Marina, the CEO of the Sanford, who was visiting me. So, as we proceed, for me, just to once again, I'd like to welcome you. The program was circulated, but what we'll begin with is the chairman's remarks. And then thereafter, we'll have the keynote address for the chief guest. Immediately after, we award the fellows and the members of the ICIFA who have been commended. So at this point, I'd like to welcome the chairman, Dr. Jonah Ayabey, to give his remarks and to welcome the chief guest. Welcome, chairman.
Good evening once again. Now, it gives me great pleasure to be part of a team. I'm part of history as we drive the agenda for the ICIFA, knowing that where it started is a very, very long story. We have made impact in the last 5 years in terms of professionalizing, in terms of disciplining the institution in the industry. We have had challenges where some of our members have not behaved as by the expectation of the professional ethics. And they have actually faced our disciplinary team, to make sure that we are going to other industries. We are working closely with the other stakeholders in the industry, including the Capital Markets Authority, including the Securities Exchange, and the franchise. And of course, the CEO sits in our council as well. And I am not saying that we are rich, we are still growing. And therefore, we still require each and every person to still play a very fundamental role in supporting this institution and making sure that we not only serve Kenya, but serve the members of the profession and even those who are aspiring and even those beyond Kenya, because it's really a global institute in that case.
So, with those many remarks, ladies and gentlemen, allow me and join me with humility in inviting our chief guest, the Honorable Commendation of Gaichuhie, who is the Chief Administrative Secretary at the National Treasury and Planning, to make his remarks. Very good, proceed.
Let me say, I feel very much honored today to be here, having been invited to the first fellowship and the commendation awards for the Institute of Certified Investment and Financial Health Analysts, ICIFA, as I've witnessed the recognition of members who have rendered the knowledge of science to the institute and the financial and investment services industry and world. The National Treasury particularly notes the need
for its support to ICIFA to deliver on its key mandate of monitoring compliance with the professional quality assurance standards for observance by members of ICIFA and licensed firms operating in the financial market, which is critical in the development and growth of the financial service sector. Lastly, let me take this opportunity to congratulate all the awardees who have rendered fellowship and commendation awards for their hard work and impressive achievements to this ICIFA. It is my sincere hope that ICIFA members will continue to strengthen their commitment in supporting both the investment and finance profession and financial sector. I believe that the financial service sector will continue to grow and contribute immensely to our growth, domestic product, provided the institute diligent and hardworking professionals actively support government efforts in this direction. Thank you and God bless you. Have a wonderful evening.
So I'd like to begin with highlighting the criteria that was used in determining the awards of the fellowship and the commendation. Just to make it clear, I'm sure the members who are watching us from wherever, you're wondering, how can I get here? how can I receive this prestigious award in the coming year? So I just want to give you a feel of what you expect, what you need to do in order to get a fellowship and a commendation award. So in terms of the fellowship awards, I'll briefly take you through the criteria. The fellowship, they must have received a commendation at least 2 years prior to their award of fellowship, has relevant experience at least 10 years, has been a full member of the Institute in good standing, has paid all prescribed that is in good standing, and has invited in writing for admission into fellowship by the Institute through nomination by full members, has rendered such an outstanding performance that in the view of the council warrants the person to be so admitted as a fellow, and they should submit a personal profile. But notwithstanding the above requirements, the council may award fellowship to a full member of the Institute who has been awarded a commendation and has demonstrated outstanding performance that in the view of the council warrants such person to be so admitted as a fellow, provided the person has met requirements. The basis for such special dispensation shall be included in the citation for the applicant for transparency purposes. The first fellow of the Institute who's also being commended is F.A. Muregi Washira, member number FA001, FA Job Kimani Kumba, FA Bob Johnson Karina, member number FA004.